टेल मी व्हाई आर यू सपोर्टिंग मुंबई इंडियंस, व्हाट इज द हिस्ट्री, कुछ मोमेंट्स है, कुछ है कुछ जिसके लाइक यू आर सपोर्टिंग मुंबई इंडियंस?
मैं मुंबई लाइक मुंबई इंडियंस यार, मैं तो 2008 से ही सपोर्ट लाइक आई हैव बीन अ मुंबईकर ऑल माय लाइफ, बोर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इन मुंबई.
Yep.
So, I mean, I've played cricket as well, like a long time back ago, and I played here as well. So, like, cricket has always been in me since a very long time. And I mean, born and brought up in Mumbai, I'm half Maharashtrian, half Mallu. So, yeah, I am supporting Mumbai since a very long time.
Okay.
And I've been going for all my matches in since 2008 as well. So, tab se hai.
Okay, that's good.
And the rift between Michael Stark and Polar. That was like next step, because I still remember I had a broken hand at that time. And my parents were like, "Yaar, tu kaisa jayega? Matlab udhar itna crowd hota hai." Main bola, "Aap tension mat lo, match dekhne jana hai, wo ho jayega."
Absolutely.
But then I mean that moment was ultimate like at that time.
वानखेड़े की अलग अलग ही बातें होती है. यही तो पॉइंट है वानखेड़े में जाके देखना. तो are you missing Akash, are you missing the fun?
Oh yeah, a lot. I've been here for like 3 years now, so I've been missing the IPL since. But the best part was last year I was in India for a while. I'd come to India for a while.
Okay.
And I made sure that I went for the matches, like which was there in Wankhede as well. So
okay.
I was there for a very short while. But yeah, I do miss it.
Absolutely. We all totally miss Wankhede. Yes. Wo alag hi vibe energy rehti hai.